liquor stores, beauty and record shops allowed to cash in on food stamps. Booze, tobacco, junk food. Just who's making money from a program that's supposed to be about nutrition? A hidden camera investigation. Tonight at 10 on today's TMJ4.